Sup Dukes fans, I'm Jay Spinks. I'm here with Eric Evans. Had an exhibition last night. Had 25 points.
Man, it felt great, you know, just to be a senior and to come out there for my team like that. And, you know, as seniors, we strive to set the mark and set the tone for how we're going to be in the rest of the season. So, I mean, it felt good. It was good to get the win, and a lot of young people got to play, so it's always a good thing.
So after the game last night, how do you feel about going to the game Friday against Shepherd?
I feel pretty good going into Friday's exhibition game versus Shepherd. Now, I think we built up a lot of momentum this past Tuesday versus Millersville, and we definitely want to carry that momentum into Friday's game and carry over the things that we've been learning in practice and continue to execute, and also get a lot of young guys in heading into the season opener. So.
Well, Dukes fans, you heard of Eric Evans. This is Jay Spinks. Thanks for tuning in to Dukes 101. What's up, Dukes fans? Eric Evans. I'm joining this Friday, November 4th, and taking on Shepherd University and the AJ Palumbo Center at 7.
Hey, Dukes fans! We'll see you!